all asleep on the job, or you can hire the guy who says law and order. Now, Trump may not be doing a good enough job right now, but maybe they don't want to support the left. Maybe they will say, you know what, Trump, please, can you clean up the mess? Once Trump is in his second term, I think the floodgates will break open, for better or for worse. And I think this is leading to a Trump second term. It's hard to know for sure, man. Like I mentioned, high-profile Trump supporters saying they're not confident, they're not happy. But if these regular people now...